Police are investigating a deadly shooting at a Northeast Albuquerque apartment complex. APD responded to the Sierra Vista apartment homes off Montgomery and Eubank just after 3 this morning. The victim was found dead at the complex. No information on a potential suspect has been released just yet.